Hello?
Hey, is Mark there?
Speaking.
Hey, Mark, my name is Seth McElroy, and I'm a delivery driver for Al's Exotic Pets. How are you today?
I'm sorry, where are you from?
Al's Exotic Pets?
Why are you calling me?
Well, I went to your house, but nobody answered the door. So I got your number from your neighbor, Carlos.
Just so you know, I didn't order anything. I think you this is a mistake.
No, I know, I made a mistake. I wish I would have talked to you earlier.
You have the wrong number, okay? I swear, I
Well,
didn't order anything.
so I was delivering a few exotic pets and I mixed up the addresses and I left two ball pythons at your place on accident.
What the? Pythons? No. Are they at my house right now?
Well, I need to talk to you about that. That's the issue that I'm having,
No,
so.
we're not going to talk about it, man. What the hell, man? So if I go home right now, are you kidding me?
Nobody was home at your house, so I probably should have double-checked the address, but I didn't, and so I delivered the pythons to your place on accident. I
If you
mean,
know the address, go to my house and pick them up then, okay?
well, that's the problem is I can't do that anymore.
You got the clock or something? You gonna have a beer? Go to my
No,
house right now.
I'm not on a break, but listen, I was gonna leave the crate on your doorstep, but then when I was doing that, I accidentally tripped on one of your porch stairs. You should probably get that fixed, by the way.
Oh, you're gonna sue me now? Am I
No,
liable?
I'm not suing you, trust me, but I dropped the crate and it broke.
What
So
do you mean? How many snakes are in my yard now? Man, I swear to
No.
God, man.
Hey, calm down. There are no snakes in your yard.
No.
One snake got out. That's it.
Oh, just one snake. That's not a big deal to you, right? So I'm gonna come home. I'm gonna get bitten by one snake. Oh, that's great.
No.
That's gonna bite my neighbor. They're gonna sue me. What?
Ball
No, that's
pythons,
not cool.
they don't bite.
Oh, do they lick? Pythons lick? It's okay if they lick. No, I don't care, man. Whatever it is, I didn't order anything. Are you telling me there's a snake in my lawn? Is that what you're telling me?
No, there's one in your mailbox, and the other one I'm still looking for.
Why is it in the mailbox? Why the hell is a snake in my mailbox?
Well, because I was able to find one of the snakes from the crate, and I just so I wouldn't lose that one, I put it in your mailbox. And the other one, that's the issue that I'm calling about, because we need to find this guy, and it.
Oh my God, so there's still a snake in my mailbox. Okay, is it still there? Then drop what you're doing. Get off the phone with me and go there right now. You
Well.
take care of it.
No, I need to keep the snake in the mailbox, but I really need to find your other one. Listen, are there any cracks in the foundation of your house?
No, man, I haven't lived there for that long, man. Get the snake out of the mailbox.
Well, yeah, but the snake in the mailbox is okay because we know where that one is, but the other one I can't find. That's why I'm asking about cracks in the foundation, because if it gets in your house, that could be bad.
No, you're not telling me this, man. I hate snakes. I'm not gonna come home tonight and go to bed and just risk getting bitten by
Oh,
a
no.
snake. This is not a mouse we're talking about.
Like, it's not gonna bite you. It's a ball python. They're actually very nice. And why don't you like snakes? They're kind of, I mean, they're cute.
It doesn't matter why I don't like snakes, man. I didn't order any snakes. You need
Hey.
to go. You need to get off the phone with me and pick it up now.
Are you busy right now?
No, I'm talking to you. What do you think
Okay.
I'm doing?
Well, because I could use some help looking for the snake. So I don't know if you're at work
No,
or whatever, but.
I'm not coming home until you get that out of my house.
Look, if we could just find the python, that'd be great, because if we don't, I could get written up by my boss, and I can't lose this job.
Oh,
This would
no,
be.
man. Oh, too bad. You're gonna get written up, man. I hope you get fired for this,
This is
man.
like the third time in a year. Can you just get out of work and come help me find the python?
Problem, dude. This is your problem. You need to deal with it before I call the police right now.
If you don't help me, I don't know what to do, because I would hate for you to go to bed tonight and then a snake plop down on you from the ceiling in the middle of the night. I mean, that would not be fun.
It's not funny because that could actually happen. You know that's not funny, man. Stop it.
All right, let's say I was messing with you. If I was, would I call you from a radio station and make a joke out of this whole thing? I think that'd be pretty stupid and not funny at all.
Now you're talking nonsense. I don't even understand what that
Well,
means.
that means that this is a prank phone call.
What?
This is actually Jubal from Brook and Jubal in the Morning doing a phone tap on you.
You saying this is a joke?
Yeah, I am. Your neighbor Carlos set you up.
You did that? You're kidding me, man.
He said you were afraid of snakes and wanted me to scare you a little bit.
You know, I really thought that you put snakes in my house, man. That's not cool.
Well,
That's
I
not.
no, I actually did. I actually did, just for the legitimacy of the phone call. There's snakes in your house right now.
You better be joking, man, because I hate snakes.